This was a study in patients with non-small cell lung cancer who carried a sensitizing EGFR mutation. The standard of care in patients with EGFR mutated non-small cell lung cancer in the first line is an oral TKI therapy. So the NCCN lists five oral TKIs as standard of care, and all of them have category one recommendations, and from gefitinib, erlotinib, afatinib, osimertinib, and dacometinib. So all of these are excellent, very, you know, have great efficacy, but none of these are a cure. You know, so patients get resistant by about 8 months to a year, and then following that, they require various other therapies. So we are really trying to look for a way to tackle that resistance. One methodology is to combine chemotherapy with an oral TKI, and there has been phase two data to suggest efficacy. There have been two phase two randomized trials that have demonstrated efficacy. And last year at ASCO, there was a presentation of the NEJ-009 trial that was a phase three randomized trial that was a very similar design to ours, and that showed improvement in progression-free survival as well as overall survival. So we therefore conducted this phase three randomized trial. We randomized patients with EGFR mutated non-small cell lung cancer with ECOG performance status 0 to 2 with an EGFR sensitizing mutation in exons 19, 21, and 18 to receive, so they were randomized 1:1 to receive oral TKI, so that was gefitinib 250 milligrams, or the combination of gefitinib with chemotherapy, which consisted of memetrexed and carboplatin, which was delivered for 4 cycles, and then patients who had non-progressive disease continued on maintenance memetrexed. Therapy was continued until a progressive disease or intolerable toxicity, and patients underwent radiologic imaging every 2 to 3 months.